My Fly.
Match My Fly.
And this is
Match My Fly.
Boom.
Hi, I'm Ash Owens, and this is Match My Fly with Natasha Howard. So, starting off, what's your, you know, style like? Can you tell us a little bit about that?
My style is the 80s, 90s look. You see what I have on right now. It's Rugrats, Rolex top, the Vans. It's just more laid back for me because I was born in the 90s, so yeah. Hoodie, jeans with some Jordans, and on game days, it's business casual with the slacks, with the loafers, and a nice bun up with a hat.
Oh, sick, you like hats. Okay, cool, what kind of hat?
The ones that everybody been wearing.
Like a fedora?
Yeah.
Cool.
No baseball hat.
No baseball
hat. I don't look right on me.
All right, cool. So let's go through some stuff. Right over here, we're gonna start out with the slacks. And I got a bunch of different kind of looks. So basically, I think, you know, it's nice to mix in, like you're saying, something that's like really fresh and makes you feel ready. These are a pair from Todakayo. But this is really cool. They have this deep pleat here. It feels fun. It feels graphic, similar to how you're, like you could even wear it with this Rugrats shirt. And it's kind of like tripping things out, like taking everything in like a little bit out of place, but it's because it's got a nice fit, it's still really like tailored and cut. So in the tops, you've got, you know, these different washes of denim. Denim on denim is super fun. I feel like it's something that is very 90s, very fresh, and you can wear it with that, with what you got on. And even if you just threw on this jacket here, something like this, let's try this on. You know, you've got two washes of denim, but you've got them kind of like fitting in the right way.
Yeah, I love denim on denim anyways. By roller sleeves, cool. Show off whatever you have on your wrist.
So finding some good denim pieces, I feel like it's everybody needs.
Very true.
And then this one I actually think would look really cool with this jacket and these pants. So something that kind of like is your game day look. And it kind of brings on a lot of nice colors. And it also is something that's really comfortable, really fresh. And you can wear that. You can even wear this with sneakers. These are actually my favorite here, which is these Nike Reacts. Something that's clean. You can wear them with trousers. You can wear them with denim. Something that you can kind of mix with everything. So what do you think of these shoes?
Pretty dope. I would love to try them on, see how they will look with one of the outfits.
So let's try some stuff on.
Yes, let's go.
Cool.
Ta-da!
I'm really loving this look. I think it's like in your style. What do you think?
I like it. Feel comfortable, feel good in my own skin.
Love
the shoes too.
Dang.
Never did something like this. It's something different. The shirt feels really good, very light. Just feel good. Yeah. Like a new me.
Amazing. Well, let's get your next look on you because it's going to be game day and you got to get all fresh. So let's do this.
Let's go.
All right. This is sick.
Yes. Back again.
Dang. This jacket fits you so well. These pants look real nice. Exactly the right kind of length with those Chelsea boots. So, I mean, how are you feeling in this look?
I feel like $1 million.
So if you had to choose something that you felt really matched your fly, which one of these was that?
I choose this one right here.
Cool. What did you like about this look?
Well, first of all, I like the pants, the way how they fit me. And I also like the graph of the pants. And the shirt right here, I love the way the texture of the shirt is. And it's very thin and very light. And just the colors as well. And the denim jacket on top of it, I could have never imagined myself wearing a denim jacket with a button-up, but it looked nice on me, and I just went with the flow.
It's a really nice look for you.
Thank you.
Dressing up should be a part of something that you get to explore. So playing with different textures and mixing up things that you normally wouldn't, it's really about you just feeling good. And so it's something you can integrate into your everyday style.